This cucumber and avocado salad with the lime and jalapeno vinaigrette is the most delicious, light and simple salad ever. You just want to make sure that your avocados are nice and ripe. Then it literally involves combining the sliced cucumber with avocado, seasoning with salt, adding some coriander and black pepper before adding this lime and jalapeno vinaigrette. It's super easy to make. You just need fresh limes, one jalapeno pepper, some extra virgin olive oil, garlic and salt. You want to make sure you give it a good mix so it's nice and infused. Season with salt, pepper, some red pepper flakes, and enjoy.